Bryant's car, and he'll dunk it on him.
Lions looking for help. Doesn't get it. And great defense there by Jameer Carr. Carr kicks it out now. Pierre. Good look down low. And the foul that time. Jameer Carr able to lay it in. Spinning in the paint and able to lay it in with the left. That time, Jameer Carr. Back out for a three. Shot's good. That three-pointer coming from Jameer Carr. Pointer off the mark. So Carr coming with speed the other way in transition. Carr is going to take it all the way to the hoop. And in the second opportunity, he's able to lay it in. Breaking his Carr. Carr gets it to fall.
Drives in. E. Uno. Count it.
Bucker basket by Jameer Carr.
Ribeiro back inside. Chester. Great cut. Reverse layup for two.
Shot.
Number 23 for Becker. Jameer Carr gonna drive in for the easy layup. Jameer Carr gonna pass it. Drive the lane and gets the tough spin jumper to go on Springfield College. Try to get the floater to go.
A little bit of a difficult shot, but I mean, with the post, it's not expected, but still good look for him.
Definitely has number 23. Jameer Carr gonna drive, get it over Harper Niven with the block. Able to get his own rebound and capitalize.
Involving them too.
Definitely tough shot. For the pride, but he gets the offense to keep running the way that it is.
Exactly. We've seen a big difference in this offense when he's off the floor.
As number 23 for Becker, Jameer Carr with a great step back three. Barrow gets the ball, gives it back to Carr. Carr with a little spin move, tough finish over two defenders.
That's a good score right there.
going on down there from the Lancers.